Hi, today I'm going to make an origami butterfly. So you're going to fold down right here and line up corners. Now you're going to take your scissors and cut it right here. Now you're going to unfold it and fold it this way too. Fold it again, and then you're going to take this way, right here, fold it to this corner. And then same to the other side, fold it. And then you do it to this side. Same thing, line both sides up, and fold it. Now you're going to unfold it, and then fold it halfway like this, and you're going to push down. Same to this one. Now you're going to take this over here, fold this right here. Now you're going to take your scissors again, and you're going to cut like a little circle around. And fold it, take this side, up, take the other side, and do the same. Flip it over, same. Do this side, fold it up. Other side, do the same. Now carefully unfold this side, and gently fold this side over. You're going to take this, fold it like this, and just grab it here. Don't fold this right there. And fold it. And there you go. You have an origami butterfly. If you want to, you can color it any color you want. I'm just going to color the edges red. There you go, you have your origami butterfly.